Namaste to all. I am Maheshwari. Welcome to computer science class. Today's topic is about WordPad. WordPad is one of the word processor software. It was developed for text documents. WordPad files are saved in .rtf file format. WordPad is similar to Notepad. It has some extra features like text alignment and format, inserting pictures and bullets, etc. Functionalities of WordPad. Save. To save the documents, click Save tool. It is saved as either a text file or a rich text file. New. To create a new document, click New tool. New dialog box opens. Select an option for creating a document and click OK button. Open. To open the saved document, click Open tool. Close. To close the entire documents, click Close button on the title bar. Thank you.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.